Okay, I'm doing number 37 on page 779. And the problem reads, a class is given a list of 20 study problems from which 10 will be a part of an upcoming exam. If a given student knows how to solve 15 of the problems, find the probability that the student will be able to answer A, all 10 questions on the exam. Sorry, so we know 15. Well, he knows 15. And out of that 15, he needs to choose 10 that will be on the exam. And then on the bottom, we have 20 total, and he has to choose 10 of those, because 10 will be on the exam. And that would either, do you want fractions or decimals?
Either of them.
Either or both. Well, in the end, that would equal 21 over 1,292, which would equal 0.016. And then for B, it wants to know exactly 8 questions on the exam. So once again, he has to choose 10 of the 15 that he knows. And he has, oh wait, my bad. Hey, it's not erasing. All right, never mind, just 8, I forgot about this. And then he knows there's 10 out of the 20 on the test, so then that. And out of this, we only have 8, so we have to find 2 more. So then we have to times this top part. You have 5 more left that are unknown, so you're gonna at least get 2 of those to make up for the 10 that you don't know, which would make 225 over 646, which would equal 0.348. C is asking exactly 8 questions on the exam. Oh, my bad. That's B. C has at least 9 questions on the exam. So once again, 15, you have to choose 9. You have a possibility of 20 out of 10 questions there. Times the top by the 5, the 1, because, you know, 1 plus 9 equals 10. You know 9, you'll miss 1. And then you have to add that, because it's at least 9, so you have to take the possibility that you will have 9 and that you'll have 10. So you take the 15 and you choose 10, in case you need them all. And you have 20, 10. And that would all equal 49 over 223 or 0.152. I think that's it. Should I hit stop?